Hi, this is Raman, your tutor from Alberta Real Estate School. In today's video, we will take a look at one of the tutoring sessions that I did with a student. We will be talking about some of the concepts that you need to understand for your mortgage exams. So let's dive in. Okay, so let's say the loan amount is $385,000. So that's our mortgage, which means that's our loan amount.
Yeah.
And then let's say interest is 4.25%.
4.25 is the interest, okay.
Yeah. And it's 20-year amortization.
20 years?
20 years, yeah. And then what is the payment?
2376.43. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's our payment. So then what is the outstanding balance after 2 years?
Okay. Then 2 years balance. Two shift amount?
Yeah.
359,385.
Correct. Right. So that's the remaining balance when it's a monthly payment, right? Now, we want to find out what is the outstanding balance if it's a bi-weekly payment. So, yeah. So to convert into bi-weekly, what are we doing?
Shift term.
Yeah. So shift term will turn it into a bi-weekly payment, right? So now to find out the payment, what do we hit?
Payment.
Yeah. So that's our bi-weekly payment.
1188, okay.
Right, so that's how we'll calculate. So now you wanted to find, if we want to find out the outstanding balance with a bi-weekly payment, then what do we do after 2 years?
After two shift amort?
Yes, two shift amort, and that will give us an outstanding balance.
Okay.
And see how it will, you can find out, this is a bi-weekly or monthly, right? It will say bi-weekly loan balance.
Okay.
Right? So if it's not bi-weekly, then it won't say that. It will just say outstanding balance, okay. Remaining balance, right? That's the difference.
Yeah.
Okay, make sense now?
Yeah.
Okay, all right.